Good evening, guys. This is Jason Tantot. Welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Jason Tantot. Yeah, if you're not yet a subscriber, please do subscribe, like, and share this video. For today's video, tuturuan ko kayo on life hack on how to eliminate bad spirit or bad vibes in our home. No, especially in our home, na feeling mo there is a lot of bad energy. So we will attract good energy and talagang we will dethrone the talagang yung mga bad spirits, yung feeling natin mabigat na talaga yung ano natin. Yung ano lang natin, guys, yung ingredients lang ginagawa ko is I'm not an expert, but I'm not cleaning MMM expert, but I just want to share this one with you guys para matulungan din kayo. Ito yung rock salt natin. Sea salt talaga dapat gamitin, hindi yung iodized salt na yung refined. Dapat sea salt siya. Sea salt talaga. Yan. Isa, one bowl of sea salt. Ito kasi, ito yung magpapa-energize sa bahay natin. When we say energize, tatanggalin niya yung mga bad energies, papalitan niya ng bagong good energies. So, lagyan mo lang siya ng garlic. Yung garlic kasi, guys, binabalatan ko siya para mas magiging mabango siya. At the same time, no need to slice, guys, no need to slice. And of course, para attractive talaga sa good energies. And then, tatanggal na yung mga bad energies. So, rock salt lang, guys, rock salt. Ito, rock salt lang natin gamit. Rock salt in a bowl. Tapos, lagyan mo lang ng garlic. Yan. Kahit naman ilan pa din naman. This is to eliminate bad spirit and to attract good spirit. Ay, good energies pala, sorry. So, ako, ginagawa ko ng design. Ginagawa ko ng sunflower. So, ilalagay ko to, guys, sa main entrance door namin. Sa main entrance door namin. Sa main entrance door ng kapatid ko, yung aya ko. Tapos, yan, eto na siya, guys. Picturean ko na lang mamaya. Tapos, main entrance ng bahay, ng door ng sister ko din. Ayan, para magiging ano. And if you feel, guys, na yung room mo sobrang, ano na, mabigat. If you feel it, it's really heavy. So you can put salt every corner of your house. Rock salt pa din. Rock salt pa din. And make sure covered sa. Put in a bowl. Make sure nakakover sa every corner of your house. Four corner of your house. So at least, ayan. So, ginagawa yung design ko, guys. Ginagawa ko siyang sunflower. Ayan. So, yung ilalagay ko ito mamaya sa baba. Ayan. Rock salt. Again, rock salt. Garlic. Yung garlic, guys, dapat ano na ha. Balat na siya. Para to attract more energies. Ayan. Good energies. Sorry. And to eliminate bad energies. Yan lang yun, guys. Ayan. Ito naman yung kulang pa ng isa. Para at least abundance tayo ng ano. Talaga namang para talagang good energy lang yung papasok natin. There are times kasi feeling natin na wala na tong pag-asa. Ganun. So never lose hope. Everything happens for a reason. So antay-antay lang, guys. So there you have it, guys. I'm finished with this garlic and garlic and rock salt. Ayan, okay na sila. So there you have it. Ito na 'yon. Ito na 'yan, guys, ah. 'Di ba? Ito mas maganda kasi mas mataba. Ayan, ito na 'yon. Ah, 'di ba? Tapos ito na 'yan. but ano? Why are you wondering why I do this? I do this because I have two cameras and I have to capture every moment of my angle para at least alam ko kung ano yung magandang angle or hindi magandang angle, di ba? And then now, secondly, tapos na tayo sa cleansing. Cleansing to energize good energy sa bahay. And eto naman, yung isa naman, rock salt pa din siya. Rock salt siya with coin chocolate. Coin chocolate. So, lagay niyan. Itong coin chocolate, guys, ano pa to, ginamit ko to nung New Year. Ginamit ko na siya nung New Year. Kinip ko lang, ginamit ko na siya nung Chinese New Year. And now, gagamitin na natin siya for display na talaga. Kasi dati, tinatanggal ko kasi after 2 days, tanggalin ko na. I have to look forward on the next activity kong gagawin. So, eto na talaga. Eto, hindi ko na gagawin yan. Forever display na yan. So, what we have here is, we also have to put coins. Bahala kayo sa akin kasi, tagpiso lang lagay ko. Dati kasi, tag 20 pesos nung nilagay ko. Tapos, pag nasa labas na, pag may daan ng mga bata, kinukuha. So, kaya piso-piso lang yung ilagay ko sa kanila. Pero sa akin dito, 20 pesos na ano. Alam mo na, dapat iba tayo. Yan, lagyan lang nyo guys, pa-circle lang din. Insert nyo lang yung mga coins. Yan. This is for prosperity guys ha. Lucky 7. Ayan. So there you have it. Lagyan muna natin lahat ng coins guys. Hanap lang ako ng coins. Hanap lang ng coins. Ayan, hanap lang nga tayo ng mga coins. So ilagay nyo lang yung coins guys. Ayan, just to attract good energy, prosperity. Ayan, makakatulong to guys. Baka ma-surprise kayo ha, na nagbo-boom na yung mga business. No, huwag nyo akong kalimutan guys. Ayan. So lagay lang natin yung mga coins. Kung meron, kasi kailangan kasi circle talaga. Ayan. Ano ko ako nung ingredients again. So there you have it. Tapos na tayo. Rock salt with chocolate candy coin, yung gold coin, tapos yung mga coins na totoong coins talaga. And in order for us to enhance this energy, this ano, good luck, meron tayong dahon ng Laurel. Binili ko to sa SM kanina. Actually, kanina ko lang to inisip. Actually, matagal na akong gustong ano, pero kanina lang ako lumabas. I'm with my sister and with my brother-in-law. Sila yung nagdadrive. Ako, tulog lang ako sa sakyan. Yan. Lagyan siya ng 3 pieces of ano, tawag nito, Laurel na dahon ng Laurel. Lagyan nyo lang siya 3 pieces each. 1. Kasi itong Laurel, sobrang bango, and sobrang nakaka-attract siya ng good energy, wealth talaga, prosperity. Yan. So, yan. Lagay natin guys, the more the merrier, pero tatlo lang dapat. Ayan. And again, if you feel bad thing, I mean mabigat yung bahay nyo, lagyan nyo ng asin every corner, yung 4 corner of your house, put a salt and cover it. Pwede din namang ano, tawag nito, lagyan nyo na lang sa plastic, tapos i-ano mo lang, lagay mo sa every 4 corner of your house. So make sure lang alam mo yung 4 corners. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Yung every corner talaga, para lahat ng ano, covered niya lahat. Ayan. So bumili ako ng 2 kilong asin. Bumili ako ng 2 kilong asin ng SM Bonus. SM, baka naman dyan. Tapos sa SM ko din binili yung chocolate ko. Binili ko to nung December pa, nung pa New Year na. And then Laurel, it's galing sa SM pa din. Lahat ng gamit ko galing SM. So, yan. There you have it, guys. So, okay na ako. So, I'll be setting up this one in our main area. On my main door. Yung sa sister ko na door. Yung sa main door. At tapos, sa brother-in-law ko. Sa brother ko na ano, Then ako, gagawa ako mamaya. Pero, of course, ako yung gagawa sa mezzo. Mas malaki. Para mas marami. Ayan. There you have it, guys. So, sana may natutunan kayo. And of course, wala namang mawawala. Diba? Kung magfa-follow lang tayo on this kind of ritual. And then, meron din akong ritual na gagawin mamaya. Just to cleanse everything. Kasi alam nyo, yung best cleanser kasi is ano? Ang ano kasi, best cleanser is yung ano, tawag nito? Yung garlic. Oh, even our forefathers before na talagang parang pangit na yung lupa, hindi na bountiful. So they use rock salt. Sprinkle nila dyan, ganun. Para to eliminate bad spirit, ganun. Ganon, yarn. And I am a Chinese believer and wala namang mawawala doon. I'm not encouraging you to do this. I just want you to know lang kung gusto nyong itry, itry nyo na lang. But I'm not convincing you to do this. Anyone. I'm not expert anyways. So ako lang, ano lang. I-share ko lang yung ano yung gusto kong i-share. Kasi para naman at least, there are some people nowadays, they are really on a struggle and they want also to be helped. No? And they don't want to know, they don't know what to do. So para at least meron tayong advantage and we can also help other people, no? Para kasi ang hirap kasi pag ano, pag feeling ng tao na down na talaga siya because anxiety attack, that would be a very very serious talagang ano condition when it comes to anxiety attack. So when you feel na you're lonely, alone and ana, so go out. Go with your friends. Talk with your friends. Go talk with your family. Ganun lang. Diba? Ako pa yung nag-advise. Diba? There you have it, guys. This is Jason Dandat. And of course, please do subscribe, like, and share this video. Sana may matutunan kayo dito. Ayan, eto na yun, guys. Tapos na ako. So, ready to serve in my entrances. Ayan. There you have it, guys. Maraming salamat po. This is Jason Tan on my YouTube channel, Jason Tan Thought, on my Facebook account, Jason Tan, on my Facebook, YouTube, Instagram, and Twitter. It's Jason Tan lang. JaysonTan. Okay, bye! Bye, guys! Kakain na ako, gutom na. Bye!